But I say to you, love your enemy. Bless those who curse you. Do good to those who hate you. And pray for those who spitefully use you and persecute you, that you may be my sons of your Father in heaven. It's extra mile. To love your enemy. It's extra mile. To love somebody who has caused an accident and your children have died in an accident. It's extra mile to love gentlemen from Dio, Monroyo Mumisha. It's extra mile to never love Guru, Arun Zanish, and Pango Mumisha. It's a lame image, but it provokes power. Just wait up to my running students, they will pay you. Because we come from a very poor family. Be careful, God is fond of putting the things you badly hate, you badly love, in the people you badly hate. Some of your enemies are carrying your stuff. When you don't love them, they will never put it down for you. But when you love them, they have to give you your stuff. The Bible says in 1 John chapter 3, verse 14, now we know we have passed from death to life because we love the brethren. That means when we did not love, everything around us was dying. But when we start to love, then everything around us becomes alive. The life of Jesus Christ is brought into action because of love. I want to fresh. There are three people, you gotta be very careful, there are three people who enter the spiritual world very easily and curse. There are three people I've discovered. Witches. They go into the spiritual world very easily and they get cursed. When he says to his firstborn Reuben, he went Reuben, Ogarana and Amaina is my own. Unstable as waters, you shall not excel. I've been a nice Bible. And Reuben, I just said, I'm thinking now again, that's what happened with Reuben. But no talk to me, I'm not talking to my children, I'm not talking to my uncle, I'm not talking to my children, I'm not and the best of the story, you can have a sinach on zero. Roy, can I be a kind of fungus? I have been able to. As can I pay each on zero? Proverbs 26, verse 2. Proverbs 26, verse 2 says, like a flying bird, so a curse without a cause shall not land. That means, that's why they love everybody here, peace with all men. Love your enemies. Because one day, they will be in the same church with you are. By the way, here, in the same church, they can come a witch here. As the Church of Jesus Christ, we accept everybody, we accept witches. Prostitutes. they come here. They could be witches looking at me, right? And it's not anything bad, because the truth of the matter is, this is a hospital. Spiritual hospital.
But when I took up, because what I have been doing, you know, Look now, I know that this is a holy man of God who passes by as regular.
Raise up your